I don't know, actually.
They look like brothers.
I don't think they are.
Oh, okay.
Size difference and they're squaring off. We'll see if that weight cut affects Daniel though.
Carlos is all over the cage, he's ready.
Yep. Starting off fast. He's fast, man. Low kick, good job. Nice low kick. Yeah, Carlos looks like he's the faster fighter. Let's see if Daniel has the power advantage. He hasn't hit him yet. Nice low kicks from Carlos.
Up, oh, there he goes.
They clipped him with the right hand. Carlos ate that good. Carlos is fast.
There he is.
Switching stances. Nice body kick. You heard that one. Daniel's still stalking, going forward. Looking to land something hot.
Oh!
Yeah, looks like that was a slip. Nice. He's all over him though. Gotta take it. Seize that opportunity.
Carlos might be okay though.
Yeah.
I think he recovered.
Yep. Oh. Did he hit him there?
I think he just lost his balance.
Daniel's still plotting forward. Carlos moving good. Nice jab from Daniel. Sharp jab. Check that low kick. Nice shot from Daniel.
Oh, spinning back is Carlos.
Yep.
Daniel's kind of stalking him.
Yeah, stalking him. But Carlos moves really good, and it frustrates you, man. He hits, then he gets out of the way. You can't hit him back. Inside low. Just missed with that right hand. Nice inside low kick. job escaping the corner from Carlos. Daniel still looking to go forward. He's staying composed. Nice low kicks. Ah, oh, that last one was like it hurt Carlos though. Nice round, good round, fun round. Good round for Carlos, I'd say.
Yeah.
I think Daniel might try to come out and take him down this round. He looks like he wasn't getting frustrated, but he might if he goes two more rounds like that in the feet. It's frustrating to throw and the guy not be there when you're throwing, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Carlos is not staying in the same spot, which he's doing a great job. Just hit and move, hit and move, hit and move, hit and move. And it could get frustrating for Daniel, so if Daniel keeps it on the feet, he's gotta press forward, he's gotta mix it, he's gotta cut the cage off a little bit better. Two more rounds. Main event of the evening.
You see some fighters do that, they don't use the skull in between
yeah.
rounds.
Yeah. That shows how good shape this guy's in. Well, you think about it, when you spar, you don't really take a seat in sparring anyway, so.
Yeah.
Second round underway. Nice right hand from Daniel. Nice inside low kick right after from Carlos. Carlos' coach telling him to bang with him. I think he's doing good moving around. Oof.
Jeez,
overhand right.
Fast.
Oh, nice low kick. Off that overhand right. Carlos moving really well. He's keeping Daniel guessing. Daniel doesn't know what he's going to hit him with, what he's going to try to hit him with. He doesn't know if it's going to be a low kick, if it's going to be a fake, a spinning back fist. He's keeping him guessing the whole time. Got to keep doing that. It's working for him. It's pretty much a kickboxing fight. Nice right hand. Right hand from Daniel. Seems to have stunned him a little bit. Carlos pressing up against the cage. Nice job from Carlos. Buy some time here. Now you see how much stronger Daniel is. Just reversing him. Daniel's big for 135. This is buying Carlos some time though. He can shake the cobwebs off. Nice, nice. And he looks like to be recovered now. He's good.
Now he's big in height for 135.
Yeah, he's pretty got a pretty big back, too. Look at that dude's back.
I think Jimmy, you know, yeah, you're training.
Yeah,
I think Jimmy's
amateur.
Yeah.
That's
yeah,
crazy.
That's true.
You cut a little more weight when you're pro.
Yeah.
Nice body kick from Carlos. Carlos listening to his coaches really well. His coaches calling out different stuff like Cookie Monster and stuff like that, code words. Smart on their part. There Daniel goes for the takedown. Nice job from Carlos, staying on his feet. He's got to keep it standing. He's doing good on the feet. Nice takedown from Daniel. Right into side control. Carlos got to shrimp, get a half guard back at least. There, he's got a half guard now. Got to watch that arm triangle Daniel's threatening with. Get that arm out of there. Uh-oh. Across that arm triangle. It's not an easy move to do, but you see it's been done before. Oh, now he's mounted him. Get that arm down. He's got to get that arm down. He's defending well.
He's got to get to the other side, right?
Yeah, there you go. You can finish it from mount still, but it definitely gets tighter when you're inside mount. And Daniel, nice. Carlos reverses him. He's got to watch out here. That arm, his arm is in a bad spot, that right arm. He's got to watch out for that arm bar. 10 seconds left. A much closer round, but I'm gonna have to lean towards Daniel for this round. Threatening with submissions, got to take that big takedown. He just got his arm and he's out.
Saved by
just
the bell.
Just in time, nice. 1-1. Looking like 1-1. Fun fight. Real competitive fight too. Thank you. Last round coming up. Third and final round. We got it tied up 1-1, at least on my scorecard.
Final round of the night.
God, hurt him bad.
Spinning backwards.
Oh, my God. Carlos is all over him. He's in trouble right now. He's got his back. I think he should let it go. Go back to the striking. Go back to the striking. Oh, he's still hurt. He's in a bad spot. Carlos needs to break out of here. Don't go for the takedown right now. He's doing good on the feet. He's hurt. This is buying him time. Carlos needs to break off right now. Break off. Break off and strike. Look for the knees. That's good, but get out of there. Daniel just wants to hold on right now. Clear his head.
He connected with that back fist.
Yep. His coach is calling for it, too. He's got to get out of there, though. Good knees to the body. Good knees to the body. Nice. He's clearly winning this round now, but he might be able to get this finish if he gets off of here. Break away. Make some space.
Jungle Jim chant is going throughout the arena here.
Nice. Nice. Good right. He's still hurt.
He's still hurt.
Carlos needs to relax, though. Don't waste energy. Don't force the finish. Daniel's still hurt. He's got to recover. Daniel's got to look for a takedown, something. Just tie him up like he's doing right now. Carlos is letting him buy some time right now. Carlos needs to break out of here. Oh, Daniel's reversing him now. Daniel's in on a takedown. Uh-oh. Oh, shucks him off. Daniel's still hurt, though.
Seems to be composed now.
Yeah. Definitely not coming forward as hard as he was the first two rounds, though.
Here we go.
Also smelling blood. Oh, Daniel almost gets a throw there. Ball's still on top. Good round so far for Carlos. If he stands up, he might be able to get a finish here.
Right here in front of us. Carlos.
Daniel's got to tie him up. Look to make something happen now because he's losing this round. Not a lot of time left. See if anything's going to happen here. Oh, 10 seconds left. Look, Daniel's looking for the arm bar. It's the Hail Mary right here. Oh.
Oh my goodness! It might be broken.
I can't believe that.
He's wincing in pain.
Ladies and gentlemen, with 2:59 into round number 3, your winner by submission and new ACC Bantamweight champion, Daniel Knuckle.